this place. Oh, my darling. Where are you? Understand the situation now. In the city, I worked as a seamstress. I even had my own shop. If there is anything I can do to help, please say so.
Did it!
Mm-hmm.
Take your time. Are you done already?
One down! Let's go!
seems to be something in the tree.
What a sight!
Treasure chest!
wandering around this deserted island is making me homesick.
Yes, me too. I wonder what this situation at home is like. Oh, something's there.
Turn now.
Feels like we've been walking non-stop. Adol, can we take a break?
Given this island's obvious lack of light sources, I assume nights here would be pitch dark. And yet, the moons and stars are far brighter than I thought them to be.
We sailors rely on the moons and stars to help us navigate at sea. Some things can only really be seen at night, long after the sun goes down.
What made you want to become a fisherman, Sahad?
Huh? Why do you want to know? Huh? Well, guess you could say I didn't have a choice. I grew up on an island called Crete. Pretty much all we got there is the sea. Doesn't matter how old you are, if you want to eat, you gotta fish it up yourself. So, where I'm from, if you want to live, you gotta fish. Simple as that.
I can't even imagine what that must have been like. Wasn't it difficult for you to grow up in a harsh environment like that?
Harsh? I've had my fair share of hardships over the years. And the sea, she could be gentle like a mother, but she could also be terribly violent.
Yeah.
I can hear it in your voice. The sea's made a lasting impression on you. She's made an impression on me, too. That's why I respect her.
What?
The sea is both bountiful and mighty. She's provided me with delicious meals and shaped me into the man sitting before you.
Shaped you?
You can't face the sea and all her grand majesty unless you first accept how small you are. The sea's no place for bluster or bravado. She don't stand for that nonsense. One careless misstep is all it takes to lose everything. Humans are small, fragile creatures, especially out there. When I realized that, I thought, I need to accept how small I am and be true to myself. And once I did that, I felt like I could face the world for the first time. That's why I don't like being dishonest. I've been true to myself for a long time, and I'm not stopping anytime soon. Damn right! I'm Sahad Nautilus of Crete!
Being true to oneself.
All right, I'm feeling much lighter now. Time to hit the hay. Let's get some shut-eye, you two.
Hold on a second.
Huh?
You will sleep near the entrance, Sahad. Mr. Kristen will sleep in the center, and I will be in the far corner. Wait, That would place me downwind. Perhaps I should sleep near the entrance.
I caught a lot today, too.
Good luck on the search!
Yeah.